Today we celebrate the substantial completion of phase two of Blue Hole Regional Park here in Wimberley. It will open for the public on Saturday, June the 9th. The park is a regional park, and when it's fully developed, we expect probably 100,000 visitors a year to come to the park. And they're going to be spending money other places in Wimberley, too. Phase one was the restoration and development of the historic swimming area down the hill, which we completed and dedicated last June. Phase two of the park development involved the planning and planting of two full-size soccer fields right over there behind you. The construction of the community pavilion and a playscape, picnic areas, a sand volleyball court, wildflower meadows, restroom facilities, full-size basketball court over there where you see I thought it was solar panels, but that's our basketball court, and a variety of walking trails.
All this is now yours, and it feels so good to be able to say, this really is Wimberley's park.